Pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football. I promise you one thing, you're going to get more Derek. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First down at the 19. Toss play. That picks up 7. He's got over 110 yards rushing on the day.
Steelers, they believe in their offense. They know once they get inside the red zone, they can run or throw. That time, they run the football, and it picks up some good, solid yards. Great job by the offensive line.
Another touchdown to increase the lead. It's been over.
For a long time, Phil, but at least we waited till midway through the fourth quarter to declare it.
Yeah, we've been thinking it for a while, but now we can say it out loud. And look, the losing side, look, you got to go back and think about what you did this game. The strategy, it was all wrong. And if you want to win another game, you better think and change what you're doing.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Redskins' offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sideline, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
That's another reception. Give him 2.
Coming to the line at the 34.
You can only take what the defense gives you. Even though the offense is down here in the fourth quarter, they throw it short. That was a smart play.
Jackson's got the catch and the first.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
And the catch by Alfred Morris.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
Second down and 7. Morris on the screen. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
Driving extra point is good. The Redskins now, no doubt, will onside kick it. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Ball from the 46.
Get ready.
First down at the 46. Hatcher has the sack.
This might not be nice to see, but every once in a while, it's kind of fun to watch the quarterback get sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
Loss of two on that play. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Second and 12. Looking long. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
The Steelers getting ready for the kickoff. Thompson's got it. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 28. He's got the catch. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line. That's his first reception today.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Kirk Cousins will take the snap from out of the gun. First down at the 39. Finds Reed. Picks up 8 here. And now we reach the 2-minute warning. We return out of the 2-minute warning. Fourth quarter action. The Redskins line up, split backfield. Second down and 2. It's third down coming up. Throw it over the middle. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. We hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
First down at the 42. DeSean Jackson has the catch. This will be second down.
Well, even though they have no chance of winning this game, you might as well try your hurry-up offense just to get some good practice. And
in stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
Another touchdown throw by the quarterback. If you do not pressure this guy, he is going to get it done. No pressure on him, and just another excellent throw for a touchdown.
Makes the PAT. The Redskins kicking team comes out now as the offense takes a break, and they deserve one after going down the field, mainly through the air with over 70 yards passing. The Steelers take the field, and with the way their defense has performed, no amount of scoring is going to be enough to get the job done, or at least rest comfortably in this one.
Well, it was a great offensive day, and it goes for nothing, because when your defense plays like theirs has, man, it's just a terrible thing, because days like this in offense don't come around too often. Right call here by the coach in this situation. Keep running the football. Keep that clock moving. You have the lead. Just tell your quarterback to tell everybody on offense this. Hold on to the football and don't have a penalty where you could stop that clock. The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Second and 4. And they're all over him for the sack.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
The big sack pushes the offense into a very difficult third down and 11. Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
The Steelers are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.
He'll try this one from 55. Puts it through the uprights. Needed plenty of leg on that one.
Bill, you think that was the right call, adding a field goal? You already had this game locked up.
No, Jim, I don't agree with the call. I would not have kicked the field goal. I would have gone for it on fourth down, and they just rubbed it in there right there. And in this league, people never forget.
And as hard as they try, they fail to recover the onside kick. The Redskins offense comes onto the field for a last play or two before this one's over. There's nothing they can do now to pull this one out, Phil.
Yeah, listen, it's very tough to even get the courage or the energy to finish this game off in a situation like this.
Cameron Hayward takes down the quarterback. The Redskins call the timeout. Their first, second, and 14 after the sack. One more play, and it's in the books. Stands in the pocket. Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete.
What a shootout it was, and what a great way to finish off the game with a victory like that.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to figure out if this is a shootout or just a lot of really awful defense, but a lot of scoring, pretty exciting, and a good victory for the team.
Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance, saying so long.